Schools across the region are looking for new ways to keep students safe. Good evening, I'm Hunter Petroviak. Just this week, Hicksville Exempted Village Schools installed a metal detector at one of its entrances. Fox 55's Cody Butler has more.
Everyone walking through the doors at Hicksville schools will soon be walking through a new kind of metal detector. Superintendent Keith Countryman says it's just another part of an already comprehensive security plan.
Metal detectors seemed like the next step, but this is not like an ordinary metal detector.
Just this week, one was installed at the high school entrance with plans to add more yet this year.
To put a safety, an amount of money on the safety of your kids would be difficult to do. There is no number.
No one is standing at the metal detector monitoring it. Instead, it will send alerts with a picture to the armed school security team if it detects a potential weapon, such as a rifle. This is the first one installed in a public school.
Here at Hicksville, we take a lot of pride in our school, a lot of pride in our kids, and a lot of pride in our safety of our kids and our staff.
Since it is still new, there are still some kinks that are being sorted out.
Today, somebody walked through with two long metal bats, and it set it off.
Not every school in our area is taking this step. Just last week, Fort Wayne Community Schools told me it won't install metal detectors after a student shot a gun after getting off the bus.
Hicksville Exempted Village did get a grant to put two more metal detectors in their school. Those should be in place by the end of the year. In Hicksville, Cody Butler, Fox 55 News.